Very well, then, my dear and good Tom, perhaps you impose a bit upon our friendship. But Nick, as you know, is a gentleman at heart, forgives your dilatoriness, and suggests a game.
A game.
A game of chance to finally decide your fate. Have you a pack of cards?
All of that remains me of this world. And for the next...
You jest. Fine, fine. Good spirits make a game go well. I shall explain. The rules are simple. The outcome, simpler still. Nick will cut three cards. If you can name them, you are free. If not, you choose the path to follow me. You understand. Let us begin. Well, then,
my heart is wild with fear. My throat is dry.
Dry.
I cannot think, I dare not wish.
Let wish be thought, and think on one to name. You wish in all your fear could rule the game instead of shadow.
My fear departs, I name the Queen of Hearts.
The Queen of Hearts. You see, it's quite a simple game. To win at once in love, our cards is dull. The gentleman loves sport, for sport is rare. The positive appalls him. He plays the pence of hope to yield the guineas of despair. Again, good Tom, you are my master yet.
What shall I trust in now? How throw the die?
Come, try.
How throw the die to win my soul back for myself?
Was for to not your mistress wants, be fair. Give her at least the second chance to bear the hand of shadow.
The deuce. She lights the shades and shows the two of spades.
The two of spades. Congratulations, the goddess still is faithful. But there is one more, you know. the very last. Think for a while, my Tom, where you have come to. I would not want your last of chances thoughtless. I am, you may have oftentimes observed, really compassionate. Think on your hopes.
Oh, God, what hopes have I?
The simpler the trick, the simpler the deceit, and there is no return. I've taught him well, and repetition calls him. The Queen of Hearts again shall be for him the Queen of Hell. Rouse yourself, Tom.
Nothing else. Of a heart.